Frankie Laine. Born Francesco Paolo LoVecchio. March 30, 1913, February 6, 2007. Was an American singer, songwriter, and actor whose career spanned nearly 75 years. From his first concerts in 1930 with a marathon dance company to his final performance of That's My Desire in 2005, often billed as America's number one song stylist. His other nicknames include Mr. Rhythm, Old Leather Lungs, and Mr. Steel Tonsils. His hits included That's My Desire, That Lucky Old Sun, Mule Train, Jezebel, High Noon, I Believe, Hey Joe, Quote, The Kid's Last Fight, Cool Water, Rawhide, and You Gave Me a Mountain. He sang well-known theme songs for many movie western soundtracks, including 310 to Yuma, Gunfight at the OK Corral, and Blazing Saddles. Although his recordings were not charted as a country and western, Laine sang an eclectic variety of song styles and genres, stretching from big band crooning to pop, western-themed songs, gospel, rock, folk, jazz, and blues. He did not sing the soundtrack song for High Noon, which was sung by Tex Ritter, but his own version, with somewhat altered lyrics, omitting the name of the antagonist, Frank Miller, was the one that became a bigger hit. Nor did he sing the theme to another show he is commonly associated with, Champion the Wonder Horse, sung by Mike Stewart, but released his own, subsequently more popular, version. Laine's enduring popularity was illustrated in June 2011 when a TV advertised compilation called Hits reached No. 16 on the UK Albums Chart. The accomplishment was achieved nearly 60 years after his debut on the UK chart, 64 years after his first major US hit, and 4 years after his death.